Copy. A little shit stomping chihuahua. It's chihuahuas.
You were getting back
and a
home.
Beagle.
What are y'all doing?
We live back that way.
A lot better since put the bump stops on, I know that much. It focuses a lot quicker. I've missed out on a lot of good shots because I'll lay it down and it takes like a hot second to refocus sometimes. This thing, it's instant. It instantly focuses on what you're trying to film. Go throw some vibrant color into this shit. Oh, that Ford's been through the fucking ringer. Jesus Christ.
Bet you'd pull this bitch down the road.
No, it fucking won't, Bobby. This thing will skull drag that motherfucker.
Drag our fucking ass backwards.
That's a normal vehicle up in Indiana. He's got a lug wrench. It's one of the many support items to keep that tailgate up. See the rust.
Can you go to Arkansas without going to New Orleans?
Yes. Oh yeah.
All you do is head up, huh? He does with breaking the engine down and finding problems. How far do you gotta go this way to be in Mississippi?
About 35 more miles.
Mississippi discount, really?
Hardest thing is flipping this son of a bitch around and getting it framed up with my head, which would be the fucking stamp on all my goddamn videos. That's just a frame rate test. That's my other problem. I know.
That's why we need the head camera.
That way it can look where I want it to look.
Well, you had the option to tilt it outward and shit.
I can tell even looking at the screen at the frame rate difference. So on the GoPro, I had it set I ain't done one yet for 60 frames per second. Almost like this area sits in a giant crater.
Not a cell tower.
I think that is a cell tower. I'm actually trying to see if I can pick that up. Probably about another 12, 13 miles.
Is that a store?
Yeah.
It says open. Mm. They're like the church now.
It used to be an old gas station.
These cell towers put up by AT&T.
AT&T, Verizon, whoever's got the contract for that area. Bobby on my miniature violin.
Should be here in about a week.
Oh, I can't wait to get that damn thing.
Should be here before.
Nah, I'm gonna keep going. Fuck it. been a Hardee's bag. You ain't gonna know shit till I play this back. The other thing I always like to look at when I'm trying out new methods of filming is how good, how crisp can it record colors. See how it catches other things moving. Cars, dumbasses riding around with CB antennas on top. I had one in the fucking truck. Also gotta see how well this thing can record at nighttime. It's one of my pet peeves. God, that's a good looking truck. Shut up, John Daniel. You smart ass fucking mouth. I could just hear you. I could just hear your fucking brain. That thing's fucking slow. Slow as dog shit. Boo, 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 hoo, da, hoo. Look at that beast. We get Jay's shit on film. Too much blur.